Taking a look at today's equity index futures markets, let's look at the Nasdaq futures as they're finding some higher price action today. Nasdaq futures coming off the lowest levels in about 2 weeks to trade higher on the session. Today we did see some price action initially higher, then lower, and then rebound late in the session, move the Nasdaq futures to higher levels here today and breaking that three-day losing streak that they had experienced as they close out the month of May. And when you look at some of the driving factors today, couple things I think influencing the markets now. Last week we did see some rotation in the markets coming out of the tech names, some of the Magnificent Seven names that have an influence, a bigger influence on the Nasdaq, as well as some of the growth names. And now today it appears that that rotation that was taking place last week has been countered some today, where we did see some of those tech names and growth names show stronger relative strength. And when you look at the industrial names and some of the other names that benefited from the rotation last week. So NASDAQ was showing relative strength throughout the day today, really, when you look at it relative to the other major equity index futures markets. And that's, I think, one of the primary drivers. Also, data points. We did have some ISM manufacturing data on the heels of last week's PCE data. And again, indications of a shifting dynamic, and I think that had a bigger influence on the industrial sector more so than some of the tech names and the growth names in the market. Now, looking at the general trends, the NASDAQ futures are coming off those lows last Friday and now holding a gain today, snapping the three-day losing streak and holding those two-week lows. So once again, we're seeing some higher price action here to start this week and start a new month for the NASDAQ futures. And when you look at it relative to the other major equity index futures markets, now the S&P was able to eke out a small gain today late in the session, but the Dow and the Russell futures under pressure here today. So some dispersion to start the month of June, with the NASDAQ futures holding on to about a third of a percent gain, but the S&P was basically flat on the session, and the Russell and the Dow futures lower in today's price action.